Here's your chance to give guests the adrenaline-filled experiences they crave. With carnivores, amp up everything. The mountains of the Pacific Northwest should help contain the risks. And the screams. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to take the blame. Not that anything will go wrong. That's never happened before.
Thank you. Okay, I'm Isaac Clement. Together, we'll create the most spectacular dinosaur park imaginable, and hopefully not die in the process. Really, I don't want to die. This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.
Covering patrol. Acknowledged.
This objective has a little something for everyone, but mostly for you. Read it when you get a chance. I do this because I love the craft, but a little extra in the bank doesn't hurt. I knew I picked the right person for the job. I'm confident you're gonna wanna check out this latest objective. I'm sending the details now. You'd think dinosaurs would be enough, but we have competition. Look, it's a raptor-eat-raptor world now, so we need to do everything we can to get our park rating on an upward trajectory. That's a measure of our success in paleo entertainment.
Asset collection request received. Thank you. asset being transported.
Can you smell that? Not the dinosaurs. We leave that out of the brochures for reasons that should be obvious. No, I was referring to the sweet smell of success. That's your work. Keep it up.
Transportation complete.
Hi, I'm Claire Deering. I know it must be overwhelming to meet all these new people, but you're about to embark on a life-changing adventure. Certainly was for me. Trust me, you'll understand. Now, this dinosaur is something special. Well, they're all something special, but this one stands out because of the horns on top of its head. It's called Ceratosaurus. It kind of looks like a slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is probably about the same.
You better give yourself a pat on the back. You've earned it.